You can schedule your online backup through the Carbonite user interface. Double-click the green dot icon in your Windows notification area to open Carbonite. Click Settings and Controls to view and change your settings. Choose from three options for scheduling your online backup. Backup continuously. This is the default selection and means that Carbonite will continue to scan your computer and backup files within 24 hours of any changes. Backup once a day. This option lets you set a time to start your scheduled backup daily. Once complete, your backup will be paused until the scheduled time the next day. Do not backup between. Selecting this option will let you set times during which Carbonite won't backup. When you save your changes, your backup will pause itself if it is within the range you set. After selecting your schedule, click Save Settings and your new changes will go into effect.